What's up, you two? Ooh, that was nasty. I'm on the low on some fluid. That's what I'm vaping today. I got the RX 200 still. I'm working on getting a new tank because I'm going back to tanks instead of these RDAs. RDAs getting my nerves now. This fluid is the bomb though. Zero nic on this one. I ain't smoking on no more nicotine right now. I'm trying to slow down on that too. Quit smoking cigarettes and stuff like that. Messing around with a few tricks. Been a while. I usually just vape now because trying to quit cigarettes and stuff, but I mean, if I can wet this down a little bit more with what I got left. It's cool that I'm running. On the Royal Hunter Mini. This is when you're fiend out. Hopefully nobody else has out there has to be fiend out like that. Yeah, even got the air holes wide open. We cut the wattage out some 40 watts right now. Try 50 watts real quick. That's pretty good cloud. Ghost. French. Oh, I think you could see that ghost a little bit better. I got a few O's right there. Got a few O's right here too. Hot box in the garage. You can leave a comment and what kind of fluid I should try. I like the sweet stuff. A lot of people get on me because I like the sweet stuff, but hey, it's my preference, not theirs. And then try to tell me what do you think? What kind of tank do you prefer? What do you think that I should put on the RX200? All right, like and subscribe, please. Thank you.